been a wretched season for Villa, though, hasn't it? I mean, how serious is the chance that they could go down?
It's very serious. I'm sure you speak to any Villa fan now, apart from having the ump with their manager, which is, to a certain extent, I do feel very sorry for the big man, for Big Ek, in respect to what's gone on. He's lost a lot of players and key players. Still in Petrov and Darren Bent alone. Is a major, major loss to a Premiership side with their experience and with Stillian's experience and Darren's goals, where, as I've said before, Villa could be game through a game, it's not quite going right, and then bang, Darren scores, it settles the team, then all of a sudden they're on the way. But, excuse me, at the moment, can't see where they're going to score their goals from. I think they're depending on other results, and I just feel for them. I really do feel for them. I feel that it's a game that Spurs have to win. Yeah, I think it's a great pitch for Spurs. They've got are very confident now. Their players are very confident, knowing they're a point behind Arsenal, and they could still secure Champions League football without trying to get the fourth spot. And you know, I just can't see it being a game that Spurs are going to lose. I really do not see it as a game that Spurs are going to lose. And I think that Villa need other teams to slip up, because I can't see Villa getting another win.